Who's going to take this challenge? Of course, the Black Knight says he will take this. Their lances are ready. The rings are very hot and on fire, deadly out of the squire's hands. Be careful you do not hit a squire in the face, my lord, and be careful you do not burn your hands. Knights, when you are ready. Squires, when you are ready. 3, 2, 1, round! 1, 2 for white!
Yeah!
And 1 for the Black Knights, which means the winners of the fire rings goes to Warwick and Weston, ladies and gentlemen. Right, next we move on. Let's keep this snappy because we want to see some jousting. I want to move on to some peasant's heads. Peasant's heads. There's plenty of peasants down that end, ladies and gentlemen. Plenty of them. Who wants to be in the show? Hands up. We just won't feel a thing, it's a quick swipe of sword. Boom, that's it, all it takes. You want to be in the show? Mum and Dad
I think I'm okay, sorry.
Husband says yes.
Okay, just ahead. I don't think we can get away with that, ladies and gentlemen. Squire, you found some peasant's heads on the floor there. Are you picked up? You went out last night in
Hey, you make me drop the phone.
In Birmingham? Okay. Right, we have some peasant's heads on the ground. Are you ready, knights? You must collect these with your spears. The more peasant's heads you collect, the more points you gather. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, rise! Yes, full house for Weston and Warwick, and a full house for Baron and the Black Knight. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. In the lead, still Warwick and Weston, but we'll see what happens after this next one. Reset, we'll give you one more go. A peasant's head on the floor, a sharp spear. When you are set with the squires, 3, 2, 1,
yeah.
Give them a cheer! Hey! Oh, we are now level pegging. One for Warwick, nothing for the council.